Dear parents and students, good wishes. In words of the visionary Nelson Mandela, the greatest glory in living lies not only in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. As we leave the year of pandemic behind and try to peep into the light at the end of tunnel with hope, it is my responsibility as a principal to talk to you all on our new beginning. We are here to share the guidelines issued by the Government of India for reopening of the school. For grade 6 to 8, classes will begin in school premises from 15th February. Children should report in the school by 9:30 in the morning so that their thermal scanning can be done at the main gate of the school. Throughout the campus, at various places, you will find circular and square-shaped signs on the floor for maintaining the social distancing. You all are requested to adhere to those signs strictly. Wearing of mask and carrying a sanitizer bottle is compulsory at all times. Parents are requested to provide comfortable fabric mask to the children. Students should bring the consent form signed by the parent and submit at the main gate of the school. Students will bring their lunch boxes and water bottles, which will not be shared with anyone. Exchange of water bottles, lunch boxes, stationery or any other item is forbidden in order to prevent contact between two students. New timetable for classes has been shared to all on ERP and their respective WhatsApp groups. In the end, I welcome you all back to the school. Thank you.